and welcome to this video. Today I am in Hålehall. This is Hålehallstugan. This is the view that you get. Over Skälderviken, and you can see Kullaberg. I'm going to do a hike here. It's about 2 kilometers. And then I'm going to show you some firestarting. So I will test the Yuku Sweetfire and the Dragon Fire, two different brands of solid fuel, and see how they compare to the normal gas canister I normally use. Okay, I will start to see how this burns by just lighting them up. I don't know if it's necessary to remove the plastic or not, but I will do this. I will do that. It was very easy to light it. And it burns with a good flame. This says it contains denatured ethanol. Okay, it fell down. Continue to burn, but let's start this one up. Thank you. Okay, it burns also very good. No problem to light it, even if it takes a little bit more to light up this one. It says it's made from renewable biofuel and it burns for 6 minutes. Okay, we start with Firedragon. Maybe with the optimal, maybe it's a combination of both. This in here. And we start taking the time. I will check the temperature with this one. Cafeteria in school, where you could buy some bread and snack. You could normally buy these and combine them for a breakfast or lunch. Then you get a bulle in bulle. That's a cookie inside of bread. Okay, I got me a hot coffee after a while. So thank you for watching and bye bye.